Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. 多謝收睇我嘅頻道。今日咧，我想同大家分享一句 quotation， 我喺 IG 嗰度咧睇到嘅。咁個 IG 咧就個名叫做 Peaceful Mind, Peaceful Life。咁我睇到呢一句 quotation 咧，呢句説話，咁我覺得好有意思。所以我想同大家分享。So in this video, I want to share with you a quotation, that I read from an IG account called Peaceful Mind, Peaceful Life. And the quotation, is written in English. It is like that. Knowing when to leave is so important. The party, the job, the relationship, and author unknown.So let me recap this in Cantonese. 知道幾時離開係好重要嘅。So 知道幾時離開 ，knowing when to leave 係好重要嘅。It's so important. Okay, the party 個 party 或個派對 ，the job 份工作 ，the relationship.個關係 okay. To say unknown, if the author is unknown, to say it in Cantonese, we can say 無名氏 We will say 無名氏 okay. And then there is another sentence like that. Fear of change can prevent us from creating space for something better. Okay, fear of change can prevent us from.Creating space for something better. So in Cantonese, we can say like this. Fear of change would be 害怕改變害怕改變 So 害怕 means fear. 害怕去改變或者驚去改變 So 驚 would be a more slang way to say fear of something. 驚去改變 or 怕去改變 Okay.會防止我哋 can prevent us 防止咗我哋妨礙咗我哋 we can say 防止 or 妨礙 also have the meaning of prevent prevent us from creating space for something better 妨礙咗我哋去創造一啲空間 okay creating space創造咗啲空間俾一啲更好嘅嘢 ，for something better， 俾更好嘅嘢 ，okay， 嘢 would be things， so for something better， 俾更好嘅嘢。所以成句咧，我哋可以話啊，害怕轉變會妨礙咗我哋，或防止咗我哋去創造一啲空間俾更好嘅嘢。所以。知道幾時離開係好重要嘅，唔好讓恐懼妨礙咗你。Don't let fear to hold you back. Don't let fear to prevent you to step up. 唔好讓恐懼妨礙咗你去前進。Okay, to step up, moving forwards, 前進。Okay, I hope this video is meaningful and you can learn something from this. Thanks so much for watching. 多謝你收睇，我哋下個 video 再見，拜拜。